came out here to look for some peacock feathers and had no luck. But we asked the park ranger, and he was saying that they will be out next month everywhere, because they're not done getting their groove on, what he was saying. So maybe next month I'll come back out to this place and check it out. So this is my Sunday, going out into nature and showing Mona G some, well, she's already been here, but I mean, giving her the opportunity to have some relaxation. So, and I get to see some beauty out here too as well. So it's a win-win situation for both of us. So, all right, until the next installment. Piece of fish grease. Stopped and got me some oranges here at the Winter's Fruit Tree. Oh, they are so delicious. So delicious. Yes. Mona's special cutting. And she's going to have to start cutting my oranges like that now. Because mine were messy when I was doing it.
Yes.
Okay, now we're stopped at Red Rock for some grub. Mona G and I. Because we's hungry like wolves running a pack all day. So, we're gonna get some Red Robin. I love me some burgers. So I'm gonna get my burger on and some of them lovely fries, bottomless, because they're so good. And I think Mona's gonna get some cod.
Broccoli.
And endless broccoli, because she loves her broccoli. She's all about the broccoli. So, yeah, I can't wait to have me some ghost sauce and ranch mixed up for my fries. I've been craving it for, I think, a little while now, so, yeah. So, yeah, we're at Red Robin.
Oh, cut me one. I got you,
bae. I got you, bae. So, we're gonna get some Red Robin. I love me some burgers, so I'm gonna get my burger on. Some of them lovely fries, bottomless, because they're so good. And I think Mona is going to get some cod.
Broccoli.
And endless broccoli, because she loves her broccoli. She's all about the broccoli. So, yeah, I can't wait to have me some ghost sauce and ranch mixed up for my fries. I've been craving it for, I think, a little while now, so. Take four, maybe. Anyway. Sorry, I haven't been on video for a while or made any videos. Just haven't felt like making any or had any ideas. So.
You just been lazy. Quit lying.
Well, maybe I've been lazy. And I jacked up my computer, which shouldn't really matter, but I think that's what's got me down. I locked myself out of administrations on my computer, so I've been pretty down about that. And I've been working, but I was off Friday.
Threw your back out, chiropractor.
Oh yeah, I went to a chiropractor Friday. I'll be going tomorrow to a chiropractor, get cracked finally. I'll be getting some more treatments, so anyway. Till the next installment, peace and fish grease.
There's that burger.
Check out that burger. Got bacon on it, makes it all better. There's the cod.
Here's some healthy broccoli.
Some broccoli. And some grease to put it out. I mean butter. Butter. Alrighty, now I'm at home. Here's them tasty looking oranges. Look how big that mofo is. That is a big juicy orange. There's a bunch of other good sized ones in there too. Look at that. Yeah. Well, anyway, I'm home now. I'm going to conclude this episode. So, peace and fish grease. Subscribe, favorite, like, tell your friends and family, and